Breaking news this morning, a death investigation is underway near the heart of downtown Fayetteville. Police say they found a woman unresponsive during a domestic disturbance call. She was pronounced dead at the scene on Cool Spring Street. Police have a person in custody who they believe is responsible.